head smashed in Buffalo Jump, Alberta. This UNESCO World Heritage Site in Alberta was used for over 5,500 years by Indigenous peoples to hunt buffalo. It offers insights into the cultural practices and hunting techniques of the region's ancient inhabitants.